I get some coins, please?
Two.
Hey.
Where are you?
I'm not there anymore.
You left?
I left. I'm sorry.
Where are you?
I don't know.
You don't know? Elvie.
Yeah, I'm here. Lisa, I don't want to talk to anybody now. They saw the fight, you know. Just tell them in the hospital.
Elvie, tell me where you are and I'll come to you.
He knew that I loved him. I know he did. I know it. He knew.
Oh, my brothers, I have loved you all through the broken glass lives that we've wrought. Though our dreams are unmade and our bills are unpaid, my brothers, I loved you all. I cared for you all through this ill-fated rock and roll song. And when the dust cleared, it was just as I'd feared. You were here, and then you were gone. Don't look upon me with the eyes that you keep in your.
fighters facing off against each other. It's going to be incredible.
I agree with you. And also, he's going to have to deal with the loss of his 25-year-old son.
Coach, am I late? I thought we said 7:30.
Couldn't sleep.
How's your weight?
9 over.
Nothing but a fat girl's baby. Which scale you use?
The old one.
Let's use the digital one, it's a little better. Take a shit? Take a break, man. Let's go fuck up that dragon.
Do you want the hanging ones in the bag, too?
Just lay this over the truck in the bag. Just lay them down.
I think it's good. My mom, she kept all my brother's stuff after he died. She even slept in his bed, so that really fucked her up.
Sorry to hear that.
Thanks. Travis. He wrecked his four-wheeler.
Kayla. Go put those in the truck. I didn't know he had so much stuff. I bought some flowers. I thought we could walk to the beach.
What's good?
Okay, well, whenever you're ready, we can go.
Yeah, this is the last of it. I'll just meet you out there.
Do 30 minutes.